Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of Isaiah, chapter 66. Let's get started now. The final chapter of the Book of Isaiah, chapter 66, contains a message of both judgment and hope. In this chapter, the prophet Isaiah speaks of the coming judgment of God upon those who rebel against him, as well as the restoration and renewal that will come to those who trust in him. The chapter begins with a reminder that God does not dwell in man-made temples or structures. Rather, he looks with favor on those who are humble, contrite in spirit, and who tremble at his word. God also promises judgment upon those who persist in their rebellion, choosing their own ways over his. Isaiah then speaks of the future restoration of Jerusalem and the gathering of the nations to worship the Lord. He describes the coming of a new heaven and earth, where the righteous will dwell in peace and joy, free from the troubles and sorrows of this present age. However, the chapter also contains a warning for those who continue in their rebellion. God promises to judge those who persist in their idolatry and disregard for his word, describing their fate as one of perpetual torment and shame. The theation application of Isaiah 66 is that God is a just God who will judge the wicked and reward the righteous. The chapter emphasizes the importance of humility, contrition, and obedience to God's word, and warns against rebellion and idolatry. One of the key lessons from this chapter is that God values humility over ritual and external forms of worship. Isaiah reminds us that true worship of God involves a humble heart that is willing to submit to his will and his word. This requires a willingness to repent of sin and turn away from the things that offend God, and to seek him with all our hearts. Another important lesson from Isaiah 66 is that God is a God of mercy and grace, but also of justice. He will judge those who persist in their rebellion, but he also promises to restore and renew those who turn to him in repentance and faith. The chapter offers hope for those who are weary and discouraged, reminding us that God will ultimately triumph over all evil and establish his kingdom of righteousness and peace. In conclusion, Isaiah 66 teaches us that God is a just God who will judge the wicked and reward the righteous. It reminds us of the importance of humility, contrition, and obedience to God's word, and warns against rebellion and idolatry. The chapter also offers hope for those who turn to God in repentance and faith, promising a future of peace, joy, and eternal fellowship with him. Obrigado por nos visitar hoje. Por favor, compartilhe seu capítulo bíblico favorito conosco na seção de comentários abaixo. Não se esqueça de deixar o like e se inscrever, isso ajuda muito o canal a crescer. Vídeo cuidisse!